The sale starts in just a little while, and Blue Gate Studio has never looked like this before. So I want to document it before all the chaos begins. We have six of us here, and here's some work from Deborah Durbin on the wall, a mixed media artist, and Michelle Larson Bonner, mixed media sculptures. Some wall work of Deb's. These incredible mixed media pieces of both Deb and Michelle. Barbara Ellard is our ceramicist. This beautiful, exquisite work. Christy Hager is a painter from Montana who was the first Blue Gate Studio artist in residence, spent a month down here last year, did these lovely plein air paintings of Zion Canyon, some of Barb's ceramics and topiary. Here we have Leah Fox's amazing jewelry. Oh dear, so dangerous. This is some of my work. These are Giclée's older work. I'm closing them out. Great deals. We have books and cards. Some of my plein air paintings. Here is the wall of cats. Dear friends to me. We've all been doing so much work, and we have two overstuffed studio sales rooms. This is the first. And Barbara and Deb and Michelle have incredible work in here. We are making so much new stuff, we need room, and anything that's even a little bit old is great sale prices. You can see there's all sorts of wonderful things here. There's Chaco, the studio dog, who is not on sale. Here's the second of the overstuffed studio sale rooms. This is all my work in here. There's monotypes and watercolors, a few oil paintings. And then, because we can't let any space go unhung, we even have art in the restroom. It's quiet now, but it won't be long.